Okay. So I can't do a search while I have them, I think is one thing that I remember from past playthroughs. Is if I call him in, like, okay, one thing I have to do is I have to call him in. Why isn't this door locked? Shut the door. What? Is I have to call him in during free time. Right now he has zero coverage. Which is a little, which is a little annoying. Look, no, he has 33% coverage. Let's just bring him in. So there's a pickaxe there. See you later, buddy. Nice. We just busted our own informant. Let's search the cell. Now, did that. No, his suspicion is still pretty low. Cash flow is in the negative. We need some more bunk beds. Thank you. Get a dog in here sniffing these toilets. All right, we're back. We're back in the green. Well, this guy's actually sitting on the sofa facing the wrong way, but he's still doing it. Shaken down. I mean, the amount of pickaxes. Oh my goodness. What is that? He had a taser? Let's get him in the fold. We got this guy too. I don't care if you're exhausted, you get in there. Get me that CI. You know what? Put him back in solitary. Where's he going? What's he doing? Oh, he's got class. I will recruit this guy. Go back to your solitary cell. Oh my god, he actually went in. Oh no, I had him clicked and everything. There we go. How's the suspicion? It's pretty good. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it there then. Now that we've got some informants, I'm gonna make this a huge yard, I think, and get rid of this mess. I think I'm gonna turn this into a shower room. I'll do that right now, actually, and then I'll call it quits. This is how it's done right here. Little islands. Right here. This is what it's all made of. Like this, line them like this.